Greetings, NIH colleagues. I am honored to be with you today and announce the names of the National Institute on Alcohol Abuse and Alcoholism staff members who are receiving the 2021 NIH Director's Award. This year was unprecedented, with NIH receiving nominations that included thousands of staff, with over 2,800 ultimately receiving this award. While the majority of award recipients are part of large groups, NIH is also recognizing approximately 50 employees with an individual award. Before I announce the 19 NIAAA staff members who are receiving the prestigious NIH Director's Award, I want to thank each and every one of you for your commitment to NIH, especially the talented NIAAA staff who have faced the challenges of the pandemic with professionalism and dedication to our mission. Now, without further ado, here are the 2021 NIH Director's Award recipients from NIAAA. In the scientific medical category, I am pleased to recognize Shanghai Kui for, quote, extraordinary performance in initiating and managing a critically important project in response to the unanticipated challenge of the COVID-19 pandemic, unquote. Shanghai is the only employee at NIAAA to receive an individual award. Shanghai, congratulations. In the administrative category, I am pleased to recognize John Matichik as a member of the NIH Blueprint Neuroimaging Workshop Planning Committee. This group was nominated by NICHD for, quote, exceptional scientific expertise, collegiality, and dexterity in organizing and conducting the virtual workshop, unquote. Addressing neuroimaging challenges across populations and settings was the title of that workshop. Congratulations, John. In the administrative category, I am pleased to recognize Polly Joseph as a member of the call center team. This group nomination was submitted by the NIH OD for, quote, outstanding coordination and implementation of the COVID-19 call center to address health and safety concerns of the NIH workforce. Congratulations, Polly. In the administrative category, I am pleased to recognize Yvonne Horneffer as a member of the Carline team. This group nomination was submitted by the NIH OD for, quote, extraordinary efforts to operate a drive-through sampling site for COVID symptomatic testing and helping to track and curb the COVID-19 pandemic. Congratulations, Yvonne. In the administrative category, I am pleased to recognize Veronica Alvarez as a member of the Distinguished Scholars Program Developers team. This nomination was also submitted by the NIH OD for visionary and creative leadership in the design and implementation of the NIH Distinguished Scholars Program. Congratulations, Veronica. In the scientific medical category, I am happy to recognize Abe Bautista as a member of the CATS Early Stage Investigator Award Committee. This group nomination was submitted by the NIH OD for, quote, exceptional efforts and leadership in launching the CATS Early Stage Investigator Program to provide a new pathway for early stage investigators to propose research, unquote. Congratulations, Abe. In the scientific medical category, I am happy to recognize Madhukar Mosali as a member of the NCATS National COVID Collaborative Cohort, or N3C team. This group nomination was submitted by NCATS, quote, in recognition of the exceptional vision, planning, development, and establishment of the N3C and the NCATS N3C data enclave, unquote. Congratulations, Madhukar. In the scientific medical category, I am pleased to recognize Bridget Williams Simmons as a member of the NIH-wide Strategic Plan Working Group. This nomination was submitted by the OD, quote, in recognition of leadership and collaboration in the development of NIH-wide strategic plan for the fiscal years 2021 to 2025, unquote. Bridget is also being recognized for a second award in the scientific medical category as a member of the Trans-NIH Strategic Plan for the COVID-19 research team. This group nomination was submitted by the NIH OD for, quote, the rapid development of a roadmap for the NIH strategic response to the COVID-19 pandemic, unquote. Congratulations to Bridget on both awards. In the administrative category, I am pleased to recognize Philippe Marmillot as a member of the OER Stepping Up to Enable COVID Research Team. This nomination was submitted by the NIHOD for, quote, exceptional efforts providing policy, guidance, systems, and other support to enable the robust extramural response to the COVID pandemic challenges, unquote. Congratulations, Philippe. In the administrative category, I am pleased to recognize Erin Manner as a member of the Presidential Transition Preparation Team. This group nomination was submitted by the NIHOD for, quote, outstanding dedication to the preparation of transition materials ahead of the 2020 general election. Congratulations, Erin. In the scientific medical category, I am pleased to recognize Jenica Patterson as a member of the Rapid Acceleration of Diagnostics, or RADx Tech and ATP team. This group nomination was submitted by NIBIB for exceptional dedication and innovation in advancing COVID-19 testing and diagnostic efforts, unquote. Congratulations, Jenica. In the administrative category, I am pleased to recognize Laura Quacco as a member of the Trans NIH COVID-19 Mental Health Response Team. This nomination was submitted by the NIHOD for, quote, remarkable dedication and contributions to the mental health of the NIH community and for providing exceptional resources and support during the COVID-19 pandemic, unquote. And congratulations, Laura. In the scientific medical category, I am pleased to recognize six individuals who served as members of the RADx underserved population, or what is known as the RADx UP working group. This group nomination was submitted by the OD for, quote, outstanding contribution, coordination, and implementation of the RADx UP initiative to better understand and address health disparities associated with COVID-19, unquote. Congratulations to Anna Gumbayen, Judy Fox, Robert Freeman, Dominique Lorang, Mariella Shirley, and Wenxing Zha. In the scientific medical category, I am pleased to recognize Patricia Powell and Shanghai Kui as members of the Rapid Acceleration of Diagnostics Radical, or RADx-RAD, working group. This nomination was submitted by the OD for excellence, for, quote, excellence in leadership and implementation of the Rapid Acceleration of Diagnostics Radical Initiative to support new non-traditional technologies that address gaps in COVID-19 testing, unquote. Congratulations, Trish and Shanghai. Again, congratulations to all NIH Director Awardee recipients, especially to the talented NIAAA staff members whom I just highlighted, for their incredible work over the past year. Thank you for your service, and thank you for contributing your expertise to the NIH for the benefit of all Americans. Thank you very much.